Today, the Barrington School District is taking some heat for its new plan to try to allow some students from out of town to go to its schools. The Rhode Island ACLU is now taking issue with that idea because Barrington is reportedly not planning to accept students with disabilities or special needs, citing an additional cost of teaching them. The ACLU tells our news partner, the Providence Journal, that is discriminating against those students and illegal under several laws. We're digging up new information about the story. We'll bring you more later today on Eyewitness News.